video, we're going to be going for a walk in the woods to hunt for mushrooms. It's a bit early in the season. There's not much popping out yet, but I want to see what I can find at this time of year. This is the end of March right now. Yeah, let's see what kind of fungi we can find out in the woods that's fruiting this time of year. I don't expect there to be much, but I'm sure there's something out there right now. And full disclosure, I'm a complete beginner to mushroom foraging, so I won't be telling you how to identify different types of mushrooms because I'm only just learning them myself. But we're going to go out and we're going to try to identify what we can find, and then we'll see if any of them are edible or medicinal, and yeah, we'll go from there. This here looks like turkey tail fungus. It's good medicinal fungus. All right, so my research has made me pretty confident that these are turkey tails. So I'm gonna harvest some of these now. I think I might dehydrate them and save them for later. Now you can see that they're starting to yellow a bit on the underside. I think that means they're a little older and maybe past their prime, but that doesn't mean that I can't make use of them. They just might not taste as good. So I'm still gonna try them out. This looks like a whole log of turkey tails that got flipped upside down or something. Didn't get very far and I found another one. This one's different colors. Look at the underside. They're pretty browned though. I'm gonna leave them for today anyways, but man, that is cool. Look at those colors. It's like a grayish purple. So I found something cool here. It's on this little sapling here that looks like it's dying off. Some of the branches are dead and falling off here. I'm not sure. This might be amber jelly roll. I'm thinking that's what it is. It's a gelatinous fungus. I think this is the edible fungus, amber jelly roll. I also found some on a little stick here. Kind of looks like little raisins, right? Pretty cool, though. Maybe I'll take some of this for later. I also found on the same little sapling here, another dead branch. I found this other type of jelly fungus. I think this is orange jelly, could be witch's butter. I believe they're both edible. I'd have to double check that. I really enjoy the texture of these jelly fungus though, the edible ones. I really like the texture. So now I'm gonna harvest some of this to take with me, but I'm not gonna eat any until I make sure that I'm 100% confident that it's not something that could harm me.
here's another fungus I found. From the top, it looks a lot like turkey tail. But looking at the bottom, you can definitely tell that it's not. Look how thick it is, too. That's a thick fungus. It's definitely not turkey tail. But it looks pretty cool, whatever it is. Another one that looks similar to turkey tail from the top, but definitely isn't. Look at the bottom of those there. This one has gills, not a polypore. So it's definitely not a turkey tail.